And it's Grandal batting right-handed for the first time tonight, hitting a bouncing ball to short. There's one and two. They're going to review this at second. I'm not sure Erik Gonzalez kept his foot on the bat, and the neighborhood play no longer exists.
Right here, you're going to see when he receives the ball, he is not on the bag. Not even close.
He's safe. And the Dodgers have taken a 4-2 lead.